Hey there, everyone. I can't talk too loudly today because, as you can see from the window, it is nighttime. So, yeah. I'm gonna do another quiz today. Just 'cause I'm in that kind of quizzy-taking mood, you know? And this quiz is Who is Your Game of Thrones Soulmate from BuzzFeed? I'll put a link to the quiz in the box below. So if you want to see who your Game of Thrones soulmate is, just click on the link that I'll provide you, and and with that said, let's go. Okay, which character from Game of Thrones is your soulmate? Okay, how much wine are you drinking? Funny, I don't drink, but if I could drink, would I want to drink? Let's see, a lot. All of the wine. Do you have something stronger? Reminds me of Legolas and Gimli in their little drinking competition. Let's see, I don't drink. It's good wine, right? A glass. I'll pass, thanks. Hodor. Enough for a healthy buzz. I just go with the weirdest. I just want to go with the weirdest answer and just go Hodor. Pick a dead character. Let's see. Okay, here comes some name butchery, and I apologize because I don't watch the Game of Thrones. But from what my fiance told me of the last season's ending, I really have to get into that. So let's see. Oberyn? Oberyn, I think. Well, I know it can't be Oberon because there's a Y there. Joffrey, hell no. Tywin, he is not very nice. Ygritte, the Hound. Renly Baratheon, Robb Stark, Khal Drogo. Ned Stark. I'm gonna choose Ned because I recognize him from, The Lord of the Rings. Okay, how do you say Hodor? Hodor? Sips wine. Hodor. Hodor? Ho door? Ho door? Hodor? Hodor. Hodor. I don't know which one to choose. I think I'll just go sips wine. I couldn't choose. Okay, pick a George R.R. Martin. Okay, and the different images of him. Kind of looks like a Santa Claus. Let me see if I can find one that looks really nice. I'm sit the one sitting him on the throne. There you go. Pick a weapon as described by an emoji. My looks with a pair of lips. My attitude with a annoyed looking face emoji. Poison with a pill. Dragons with a dragon, which looks like it's got an orb in its hand. Why am I thinking Shenron from Dragon Ball Z? A knife with actually a knife. Money with a stack of bills and wings on him. Okay. Brute strength with a, like that, a dire wolf, cute looking puppy, and my brains with a cap from graduating college. Oh, as cool as dragons would be, I'd like to see dire wolves just rip somebody apart. Especially if I'm feeling sarcastically evil. How do you feel about weddings? Open bar? Bar. Open bar, count me in. Meh. They're fine. I love getting married. Takes big sip of wine. Not for me. Hodor. Nope. I've never been. Well, I've never been to them, but they're fine. All men must Lie, buy, cry, pie, fry, fly, Hodor, die, buy. I'm gonna say fry. Oh! I got Jon Snow. Hopefully you know more than nothing unlike Jon Snow, but the two of you, so loyal and steadfast, are definitely meant to be soulmates. How else are you expected to stay warm by the wall after all? Oh, implications. Okay, so my soulmate is Jon Snow. Very cool. And I gotta admit, from what I've heard, he's pretty cool. So, I don't have a problem with Jon Snow. And, I think I'm gonna call that, end because it is so late. It's like 12:51 a.m. And my fiancé's coming over today, so, yeah. I'm just gonna end that right here, and I'll post it up probably later on today before I go to bed tonight. So, yeah. I'll see y'all next week with, maybe one or two episodes, as it were. I might be doing two episodes a week. Note, I don't think I'll be able to finish the Hitch Pippi series because he's sort of going into hibernation. So, yeah. It's hard to get him on camera. Oh, well. I'll have to get him sometime when he's conscious. But until then, I'll be taking a lot of quizzes. If there's a quiz you'd like me to take, put it in the comment section below, and I will look into it. So, also, if you know anyone who does like seeing quiz videos, please pass this channel on to them so they can join. And, yeah. I'll see y'all later.